sign said long-haired freaky people need not apply. And the sign said long-haired freaky people need not apply. And the sign said
chocolate cake. A hair. A human head.
Yellow. Ahead. I'm on the case.
You heard? Alright, we have a lot more office. So let me just turn some lights.
Alright, that worked.
Alright.
Well, nice office.
Don't mind, he's in here sometimes.
Oh yeah, that's cool. You gotta do what you gotta do.
Yeah.
So I heard about like a head and a cake or something.
Yeah, it's pretty bad.
Yeah.
It's pretty bad.
So, human head.
Walrus!
I guess. Human head?
Yeah.
So, yeah, I'm gonna have to ask you a few questions.
Ice cubes?
Where'd you get this cake?
I got it at County Market.
County Market?
And it just, I don't know, there was a little hair, so I pulled on it and my whole head came out.
Whole head.
Toilet paper!
You didn't notice the, head while you were buying the cake?
I didn't notice.
Was there any discounts on human head flavored cakes?
Nothing.
Huh.
30-06!
Well, I think I'll go have a take a look at this.
Alright.
Head. I assume this is what you found in your cake.
Yep. Just yep.
Yeah, well, just let me have a few investigations here. Yeah.
So break it to me.
Don't mean to alarm you, Mr. Finney, but judging by the clues I picked up and I think this could be a human head. Yeah, I think it could be. So where did you say you got this cake again?
Foot Locker.
Foot Locker. And were there any strange people like working there? Did they carry any weapons or anything?
Other than this guy, no.
Okay. So, we're gonna have to go investigate somewhere else.
So, this is the Foot Locker where I bought it at.
Dude, this isn't a Foot Locker, this is guy's house!
And there's the guy! You're under arrest!
I need one last look at that head. Hey, where'd it go?
There he is!